You new here? Seem to remember this ugly, slimy gonk. Type with oozing flesh running this shop.
My uncle is not a handsome man, I know. But he is hard to forget once you see him.
Preem, yeah. Nothing like serving up a howler first time you meet someone. Talk to him.
You think it's a mistake to speak the truth?
True or not, it was rude. Hurtful. What else would he call it, if not a mistake?
And that is why I love to travel. Words, we think we know how to use them, but then there is context.
Been thinking about getting some new chrome.
Then I think you'll come to the right place.
Now you're fucked!
You are to rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, read the attachment.
Thank you. How long are you guys gonna keep fucking around?
Still a little while, sir.
Listen, I don't give a maggot's ass if it gets here by elevator or you have to haul it up the stairs. How long are you guys gonna keep fucking around?
Still a little while, sir.
Listen, I don't give a maggot's ass if it gets here by elevator or you have to haul it up the stairs.
Thank you. Come on!
You can confuse me. You think you can confuse me?
your husband sent me.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
There.
You gotta help me, I'm begging you.
That's why I'm here. Come on now. Let's get up. Head down. All over now. You better Delta. Hey there. Is there someone who can help you?
My mom?
Tell her to lay low somewhere. They'll be looking for your family and friends. You understand?
Yeah. What about Brad?
Just focus on yourself right now. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
Thank you. Let's not draw this out.
Real hopping place. A lot of tigers roaming, especially.
From different walks of life, many of them.
Uh-huh. You know much about them?
Only that they dislike questions.
Can I see what you got?
Please. I'm sure you will find something you like. Thank you.